Eric, you had to watch from the sidelines this weekend, but the boys got two wins.
Yeah, it's always tough watching from the sidelines, but our defence over the weekend was really good. Our rebounding, which led to our offence, was exceptional.
Mate, I want to say congratulations. Signing with Perth, you must be rapt.
Yeah, definitely. It's a great opportunity and a great club to be playing at, and it's exciting season ahead.
Now, mate, you didn't play both games, and Brad didn't play either. Just tell us a little bit about what's going on there.
I just had a bit of groin soreness. It was sort of just precautionary, just to sit out this weekend and be ready to go next week.
And Brad?
Brad was the same. He's had a long run with the Sydney Kings and trainings and practice games. So I think he had 6 games in 10 days. So he just had a bit of a rest.
Mate, what's the go with the beards? It seems like every second Piney's got a beard at the moment.
Yeah, that's just a thing we started a while ago. It just kept going, and so we're just sticking with it to the end of the year. So there's no real explanation to it. It just sort of caught on, and a few guys went with it.
Well, whatever you're doing, mate, it's working. Keep it going. So I guess congratulations to the team, and good luck in the playoffs.
All right, thank you.